children are all in school this morning.
What did you get for lunch today?
Look.
Nice.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, Mitra ma'am.
Hello.
Okay.
When I give you my hand and say hello, you must shake my hand and say hello back.
Oh! Hello! Hello! Hello!
Hello!
Hello!
Hello!
Hello!
Hello!
Hello!
Hello!
Ni hao!
Ni hao?
Ni hao?
Meow!
Meow!
No, Bunny. That's not what it means.
Meow!
Arey, Bunny, it's not meow. Ma'am is asking us, knee is how.
Ma'am, my knee is good. I fell down from the cycle yesterday, but it is better now.
No, Maddie. Meow! Ma'am is asking us, how is she?
Me?
How?
You're very good, ma'am. Thank you.
No, Bubble. It's not meow or ni-how or even me-how. I was saying ni-how. In China, they say ni-how to greet each other instead of in hello.
Oh, ni-how!
In Spanish, it's hola.
Hola! Hola!
Tomorrow, I bought this cheeky book, Lina. I want to really read it.
Nice. Your homework is to learn how we say hello in India. The best answer gets 5 stars. Have a great day, children.
Wow, 5 stars.
My homework is done. We say vanakkam when someone comes to our house. It means hello and welcome to my home.
Vanakkam, vanakkam. Vanakkam. Hello and welcome to my house, Auntie Khan.
Why vanakkam, beta?
That's how Indians greet each other. Maddie told me. It's like this. Vanakkam.
In India, there are many greetings. In our family, we say Namaste. It means I bow to you with respect.
Oh!
And we say Assalamu Alaikum. It means peace be upon you.
Hmm?
Oi, Bunny!
Yes?
How does your father greet the family?
Bale bale.
It's Sat.
Sat Sri Akal.
Yes! Namaste, namaste, we join our hands and say
Namaste, namaste, we bow our heads and say Assalamu alaikum, the Khan family's way.
Vanakkam, vanakkam, in Tamil we say Sat, sat, up.
Sat Sri Akal, the big Punjabi hail.
To say hello in India, there are many ways.
Namaste, namaste, we join our hands and say Namaste, namaste, we bow our heads and say Assalamu alaikum, the Khan family's way. Vanakkam, vanakkam, in Tamil we say Sat Sri Akal, the big Punjabi hail. To say hello in India, there are many ways.
Bubble, Maddie and Bunny get 5 stars for doing such a good job with their homework.
Yay!
Do you want to see more of Jalebi Street?
Just click the subscribe button now.